morning. You hear the work bell ring. And I march you to the table. You see the same old thing. Ain't no food upon the table. There's no fork up in the pan. But you better not complain, boy. You get in trouble with the man.
Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine an ever-loving light on me.
Yonder come Miss Roselle.
Oh, hey.
I'm sorry. My iPod already craps up and we passed the beach chalet.
What the F? That was so good.
I'm sorry. Just because I have a smart car doesn't mean stupid shit isn't going to happen.
Well, I guess we always have the radio.
Yeah, I've only got KPFA. It's the only thing we get out here.
Well, I guess we can talk to each other.
We talked to each other already.
Right.
Hey. Hey. You want to see something scary?
Sure.
Look, okay. So we're driving down the Great Highway, right?
Yeah.
San Francisco, edge of the world.
Uh-huh.
We got plenty of gas. We're not running out of gas, right?
Yeah.
Oh no. But what's that up there? It's a bunch of hippies. And they're angry about sit lies. They're gonna come up and they're gonna hit the car and they're gonna smack out the lights. Uh-oh.
All right, but it's dangerous, so
who's
why don't
the
you
chicken?
Just...
Who's the chicken?
I just think you better, maybe put the lights back on.
Look, it's not that dangerous. Look, the road's going straight. Oh, it's just a little bit of scary, right? Ooh, there goes the Zodiac Killer. Ooh.
Okay.
Chicks love that shit.
Ugh, it's scary enough.
Hey, you like trivia?
Sure, who doesn't like trivia?
You ever play TV theme songs?
Okay, let's play.
All right. So I got the first one.
All right. Magnum P.I.
Oh, yeah, you got that. Nice. Oh, okay, how about this?
Matlock.
Yeah. Nice.
Here's one.
Nightline.
Yeah, no, the 10 pounds of Nightline.
Oh man.
All right, here's one.
Okay. Tales from the Dark Side. Oh yep. Yes. Oh yeah. Mm-mm. You know how they used to do the Twilight Zone down at the Dark Room?
Oh yeah. I loved those. Mm. The one with Bryce Byerly, and he's stuck in a time loop, and he has to relive Pearl Harbor over and over again.
Oh, that was so awesome. How about that one with Bryce Byerly, and he was a patron at a diner where there was an alien there, and they were trying to figure out who the alien was.
Yeah.
Oh,
awesome, man. They're doing them again this year.
They are?
Yeah.
I am so there.
Yeah. Hey.
What?
Do you want to see something really scary?
Sure.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, just you pull over.
Can't you show me here?
It'll take 1 second.
No, come on, I'm driving.
I'm not going to blow you. Just pull over.
Okay. All right. So scare me. All right, this better be good. What are you doing? Frankenhooker, right?
the midnight special. Shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special.